Thank you. Can you help me? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
I need to speak to you, Simon. I'm also doing this.
You're... what? You're up on the roof? I can't hear what you're saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there? Ah, shit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. to Norcastle is delayed due to a signal malfunction. Please stand well clear of the platform and gates, as the next train is not for public use.
Shit. My back.
What the fuck do you want? You're crazy.
Come closer.
I'm close enough.
Come closer.
I can't. There's a big fucking gate in the way.
That's why I want you to come closer.
How?
I need a gun.
You got a gun! The subway. The guy you shot, remember?
I want a new gun.
Look, just open the gate, will you? I'm tired of all this.
No, there's a new gun in the phone line. But it's only now.
I know. I have it already.
Good. Give it to me right now. It's mine. Then I'll give you a clue.
Here. There's no ammo in it, though. Now, give me the key.
Kill you!
Simon, the pills by itself won't make you feel better. You have to do something more than that. I recommend that you try a new mode of treatment called cognitive therapy.
What's that?
Well, it's a set of exercises you do. A way to forget the past, all the bad memories and anxiety you have. Are you interested in books, Simon?
I don't know. Why?
All right. I just wanted to find out, because I want you to try out something. I want you to write a book about how you feel. Do you think you can do that?
I guess so. I can try.
No.
Home. I hope Mom's okay.